Hallelujah. We are coming to pray against stubbornness. As a prayer point, stubborn children, stubborn co-workers, anything that is stubborn, begin to pray now. Father Lord, I thank you and I bless you. Oh Lord, I commit my son. My son wants to be stubborn. My son must act you. My son must act like gang. He think he's grown. He think he's a big boy because he's grown in specific places. Father Lord in heaven, I pray, take control. Scatter. In the name. Amen. Now, we are coming to pray about freedom. Anyone that doesn't want us to be free, that doesn't want us to enjoy what we are supposed to enjoy, that doesn't want us to go places, that they don't want us to experience life, begin to pray.
Fire!
Father Lord in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Oh Lord, anyone that does not want me to be free, that doesn't want me to enjoy, to do the things I want to do, to go, It's okay. I'm praying to God. Father, scatter. Destroy.
Is it funny?
No, it's not funny.
Things say they're wise.
No, it's not funny.